An Ultra smartphone was first introduced by Samsung in February 2020 with the launch of Galaxy S20 Ultra. Quad camera setup of S20 Ultra featured 108-megapixel main sensor that uses pixel binning to produce better low-light photos along with 12-megapixel ultra-wide lens and a 48-megapixel periscope lens that has 4x optical zoom and 10x hybrid lossless zoom. Samsung also introduced 100x digital zoom in S20 Ultra. Depending on region, it was powered by Exynos 990 or Snapdragon 865. Later in August 2020, Samsung launched Galaxy Note 20 Ultra with 12-megapixel 5x periscope camera with 50x hybrid zoom. 2020 saw last of Note series. Samsung started announcing Fold device instead of Note device in the second half of each following year. S21 Ultra launched in 2021 featured two telephoto lenses, a 10-megapixel 3x lens and a 10-megapixel 10x lens. It had Exynos 2100 or Snapdragon 888. From S21 series onwards, Samsung started to sell flagship phones without a charger in the box and removed microSD card support. S22 Ultra launched in 2022 retained familiar quad camera setup from S21 Ultra. It had Exynos 2200 or Snapdragon 8 Gen 1. S22 Ultra kept 40-megapixel front camera with 4K video recording like S20 Ultra and S21 Ultra. S23 Ultra launched in 2023 differs from its predecessor mainly by the use of Snapdragon 8 Gen 2 chip on all phones regardless of region and skipped Exynos chip. Also, the base variant starts with 12GB RAM and 256GB storage unlike 8GB RAM and 128GB storage. S23 Ultra updated main sensor to 200MP, however retained 3x and 10x telephoto lenses. S24 Ultra launched in 2024 mainly differs from predecessor by the use of flat display instead of curved edge screen and by using titanium frame instead of aluminum frame. S24 Ultra came with 50MP 5x periscope lens instead of 10MP 10x lens. One of the main selling points of S24 Ultra by Samsung was Galaxy AI. It had Snapdragon 8 Gen 3 chip. Glass front and back, IP68 rating, 5G, 120Hz HDR 10+ AMOLED display, stereo speakers, ultrasonic under-display fingerprint scanner, NFC, 8K video recording, USB Type-C 3.2, PD3 wired and 15W wireless charging support and Samsung DeX were available on all Galaxy Ultra phones. All Galaxy Ultra devices except Note 20 Ultra had a 5000 mAh battery. All Galaxy Ultra devices except S20 Ultra had S Pen stylus. Base variant of S20 Ultra was launched for $1,399 and Note 20 Ultra for $1,299, while S21 Ultra, S22 Ultra and S23 Ultra all launched for $1,199. S24 Ultra was launched for $1,299. Which one is your favorite? Let us know in the comment section. Thank you for watching TechoTech. Let's learn and grow together.